nikarudiaka hapa mwe mugina bato habaya ruti kukimbia yangu ishakuwa mara zaidi ya 10 tunakimbia tunarudia make tunakuwa tu badeplace bare tu ne badeplace vile vile ile tunjo hali yetu kwa tunaishi hapa
munjia tuliona kama mateso mengi tukakutana bakukufa balisha kufa benye bako banabakiwa bako pale banalala utakutana maiti unairuka unaenda lisasi linakwenda na kamata wa mbele wewe unabakia vya vile tuliona kama kubia mingi baba.
I spent time in two communities while I was here. The first was in an IDP camp. Goma has been increasingly affected by fighting and rebel groups seizing areas really close by, 10, 15 kilometers away. And so the population is really struggling. The IDP camps that were already here are full. People are increasingly going into unorganized situations. The numbers that are coming in are overwhelming.
Nashukuru kwanza merci kwa kuona alitusaidia kupata maji na mawese. Ile mai ilinisaidia sana. Juu kuona kwanza mimi naanza pata bido mbili tatu ya maji munyumba bila shaka. Mina nawa, mina fula, batoto wananawa, tunapiga, tunasukula masani. Inatusaidia kwa kutukinga na mabuchafu ya kolera, inatukinga kuona namna ya kuishi tu mzuri.
Ile franga, sina ni programming, nitapangwa kushamba, nusu nitapana kukolasia mtoto, nusu nitangalia mtoto anakosa hata viatu ya kuvala kukalasi, nitamuuzia nayo. Na nusu semu tutafanya provision chakula hata kunyumba tunakula.
A couple things that we're calling for here. One, just increased funding and attention. There's so many crises in the world right now, and we know some donors are pulling back on their funding or choosing to redirect funding elsewhere. So a message to focus on that. The second thing that's really urgent is we need a lot of political and diplomatic pressure to really push for a peace solution. There's so many armed conflict groups here, and there really needs to be an aggressive push for peace, because without that, we're just losing a whole generation.